Everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on Borderlands 3, playing as FL4K The Beastmaster. Go ahead and like the video and subscribe for future notifications, because Claptrap said so. See, he's back there peeking, telling you to subscribe. Alright, well, let's get into the video. Alright, so we are here doing the Proof of Wife mission.
You ain't taking our cut! Get him!
Any more in the
Thanks for taking out those cop bots, whoever you are! Are you here for the exchange? Come talk to me!
Location marked.
Oops.
Heretics!
I hear you, beast.
Tyree, grant me protection.
The copbot HQ nears. Bleed from you. You there, how are your last breaths going?
What do you want out there? State your business.
There are many crimes about to be committed by me.
Make me into a stew!
Identified.
have acquired your kidnapped girlfriend parts.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners! If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
See if I can find my way back down there.
I die for the sake of me.
shot today!
Get shot, heretic!
You there, how are your last breaths going?
Serve me with a nice wrench. Surprise! I want you to be my broodmate for life! And your mom's here with me to celebrate.
Surprise!
Congratulations!
For love! She's dead! She's dead!
The vault being killed!
Well, that sort of worked. At least you got in. We'll talk after the bloodbath.
No lack thereof, if I don't get any shotgun ammo.
hunt. Some days you are hunted.
I just barely missed reviving empty. That makes me a little sad.
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
Well, that's kind of rude. Alright, well, that was the Proof of Wife mission. It was quite the family ordeal. I don't really like that area very much, but it was a good mission. If you like this video, go ahead and press that like button, and don't forget to subscribe for future notifications. As always, thanks for watching.